Hey guys, how's it going? We're back again with another episode of Sea of Stars. Trying to find a way into the Clockwork Castle. Oh, I need to progress further. I was hoping you'd tell me. Well, I guess that's good because it means we got everything that's outside of the castle. Oops. There's a dweller in here? Oh, jeez. So that's your justification. No, you can join in. Doggone it. I want to beat them up fast. Huh. Let's focus on... She seems like she'll hurt the most, and he has healing. That's not too bad. Okay, Kitty. Want to build up a little bit more combo points. Thank you. wasn't too bad. Oh, God. I'll take that as a no. Like, how could you guys just, like, betray the Order after, like, we're on the last one that is known about? Like, come on, guys. Check out, see if there's any more treasure anywhere. Garl's just, like, so strong overall. Okay. Don't mind if I do. Oh, man. That is awesome. Have to remember that. Whoop, 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 whoop. Let's go left. Did I get them? I did not. There's gotta be something more to that. Thanks. Oh. There we go. I had a feeling that they were ones that were weak to solstice magic. Garden key? Gotta be something. No, that would just move it right back over there. We'll come back to that. Oh, nope, never mind. No, that just goes straight down. There we go. Oops, wrong way. Thank you. saw something. George. got everyone's attention. That's funny. Hey, baby Tubby. We'd be able to get it because it was up high. Cutting it a little closer, Dustin. Treasure. Treasure. I see. Oh. This is one of those puzzles. Okay. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Ooh, rainbow colors. Oops, forgot to power. Treasure chest behind. Oh, okay, so we can challenge then. Interesting. So we gotta fight all the, I know that we got one more champion somewhere. Thank you. That's poo-poo. Ah, gotta do that with it. Big guy, and this guy. Wasn't even looking. Ah, poop, I missed one. They're down. Big guy, your turn. Oh, that's a lot of experience. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh yeah, let's do this. Oh, I seen something. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Yeah, let's just stand here and let it destroy the bridge that we're on. Oh, they're inside. Okay, I see them. Uh-oh. Can Rashan still stay in the party? Alright, so that answers that question. We'll have Sarai in just because she has her ultimate. Come on, Crystal, get ready. Good damage. I should have used with Sarai. Ouchie, that did not feel good. Come on. There we go. Oh, no, don't go. I should have been using magic more. Right in your eyeball. Feeling if he does something to attack this dweller, it's gonna get Aphoriole involved, and that'd be really bad. Is she gonna take his amulet? Nothing good. That means you, Garl. Fleshmancer. Ooh. Yucky. Ooh, his music's pretty good. Thank you. that other one that was taking souls from Lucien. Kind of feel bad for him. Jeez. They got magic to protect them, you don't. Ah, Sea of Stars! Drop the name!
I'm
Yeah, because you're causing it. Shake. You going Super Saiyan? So we are going to be able to fly? Oh my. Something, but he needs to be asked. There we go. Was it enough? Thank you. right, guys. I think on that note, we'll stop right there. A lot of interesting things happened. But we're doing good things. We're doing good things. Ay, ay, ay. That sucks for Garl. But hey, guys. I'd like to thank you very much for watching. And I'll catch you on that next one. Take care.